Hi, my name is Mridul and I was a smoker for 15 plus years. Diagnosed with high blood pressure at a very young age, I still remember my doctor's words. You are like a giant locomotive without brakes, heading full steam into a crash. Those were my doctor's words when I had to consult him about my blood pressure. But the smoking only worsened despite the doctor's warnings. There were several days I would constantly think while driving to work, today seems like a good day to die. My heart rate used to be at a constant 100 plus, and the mornings were tough for a good 30 minutes or so, trying to, knock out the phlegm from the previous day's chain smoking. I had lost much of my taste of smell and also suffered from wheezing bouts because I was asthmatic. Smoking was causing my asthma. Somewhere in 2015, I lost my dad to lung cancer. He was a heavy smoker as well. But I dealt with the loss and continued to smoke. Looking back, I think that is the biggest thing with smoking. You think that, it's a small thing to start off in your college years, a very small habit, as you would call it then, but you never realize how quickly it becomes an addiction and a part of your life. About 5 years back, I had just changed jobs when I met a gentleman at my work on a smoke break. He was pulling hard on what seemed like a very small thin black pipe, and I was overcome with curiosity, and I managed to go up to him and I asked him what was it that he was doing. And this was my starting point when I gave up cigarettes and picked up a vape for the first time. And it was a seamless, smooth transition for me. Overnight, I did not require cigarettes anymore. My cravings were satisfied with the nicotine. And it was also giving me the oral factor, right? The feel of something in your hand, and you take a drag on it and you watch the vapor go up. Today, I'm free of tobacco, tar, and the hundreds of chemicals that would have nailed me sooner or later. My sense of taste is back. I no longer have a wheezing problem, and I can jog without feeling like my heart is about to explode. I've been able to hit the gym routinely. I've lost 15 plus kilos in the process, and I've never felt healthier.